business, okay? Without being funny and goofy in front of the thing. Oh, there's our bell. Go ahead and grab a piece of paper.
We put an arrow. Because what does that arrow show, Richard?
Then it's...
Hands down your book.
There's another detail.
Exactly. So let's keep going. Go to the next detail in your book that you think would tell us the next most important thing.
Now, the way you read that, rise and shine, everybody. He's bouncing up and down on this parent's bed. Vacation time. What can we infer Alvin feels about this vacation? He feels happy. How did you know that?
Vacation time.
He is super excited. Thumbs up if you've ever felt excited for a vacation before. So we can totally relate. All right, keep reading. Do you want to keep reading or do you want somebody else to? All right, Nathaniel, go for it.
I love that you use your sounds.
That's your page.
I want you to type your facts.
You get to type your name again.
Okay, I'll come help you.
How about handwriting down? Just
start typing. I want you to start typing your notes. Can you tell me about it?
Let's go with blank. There you go. All right. Start with your name, then skip down a little.
Okay, let's go.
Are you just happy?